Anyway, and so the word or the keyword when we listen to Opus 18 F major is motif. Beethoven is the master of motivic construction. There is a motif, and that one motif will appear in different shapes, in different forms, in different characters. Different parts of the motif will help him develop and will mean different things. And if you think about that, I mean, here's in the classical era, but, well, motif, like motif, right? Tom Bonner, so Wagner, and you have Strauss. I mean, you think about it, motif, writing motifically is extremely important in German music, and it comes from Beethoven. And you can hear it here already in the early quartets. I think I read an analysis of this quartet, and this motif or part of it appears, I don't know, like what percentage it was, but it was a huge percentage, at 60% of the piece or something crazy like that, meaning that that motif is informing the entire first movement. The four string quartets are by the Emerson string quartet. So here is F major string quartet number one, first movement.